Hi, this is Dennis Laffrey from the Tiger Group. I'm the editor of this group podcast. I am currently an online student majoring in sports marketing and media, again, which is hosted by ESPN. My other members are here to discuss with you video communication, i.e. video chatting. So which devices and applications are you using? Because if you know what I'm talking about, you probably do it. Whether you know it or not, you probably own the kind of hardware or software capable of video chatting. Some hardware that is used to video chat these days, again, to stay current and up to the times, you have your iPods, which are iTouches, things of that nature. You have your cell phones. Again, your laptops, your desktops, your iPads, again, all computers that pertain to cameras nowadays. You even have your TVs. Or I could probably go as far as saying, in not too near future, you'll probably, if they don't already have it, your Kindles, since those are hot commodities nowadays. Now, again, some of the software and or programs, applications used, you have your TextNows. You have your Facebooks, your Skypes, you have your instant messengers. Again, you wouldn't think about it, but AIM, who is actually used through iChat. So if you were to access iChat and you were to log in, basically you've created an AIM account. Now, any I didn't say, which is a lot, some I might not even know exist. So let's compare. We belong to a society that uses these devices and applications on a regular basis. Whether you're traveling or someone else is, or you could just be across the house, you never know. I know it has helped with work as well as personally for me. Basically, it's a great communication tool all around. Best of all, it saves you money and a lot of it. So which do you use? I know I use my iPad, laptop, cell phone with the applications of, say, Facebook, Skype, and AIM through iChat. And of course, I love Apple since they make it easy to stay connected.